I have quite a few games jumping off the bus right away, trying to be the first to hit the ground, and therefore getting into a lot of battles early in the game to work on improving my fighting skills. This time I'm going out to the outskirts. Wow, there's people here. Trying to last longer this game. It's gonna be my last game of the day. Not particularly gonna go after fighting. I was doing that in my earlier games. Try to get as many kills as I could. In order to work on my skills. Now I'm going to try to last longer and get a shot at winning. Let's do that different. Is he? Still not. What happened to me not fighting? Boom! There it is. Ah! Finally. Do a good game and throw a heart. Nope, didn't let me do a heart. We've earned a victory crown, soaring sprints unlocked. Here we go. I'm going to hold on to that crown for tomorrow morning's game. How did I do? Two eliminations. I was avoiding conflicts in order to try to get a crown. And I killed a player with a crown there. 44,350 points. Got some green check marks. Search chests. Ammo boxes. Gain shields. Good game.